So this is the intersection of Russell Road and Browns Road. And this Browns Road links to Roscommon, as I mentioned previously. Construction in New Zealand's really booming, and they can't get any more resources outside New Zealand because of pandemic and borders closed. So they just use the resources within New Zealand. So we're now approaching Roscommon Road. Turning left somewhere on this street, inner street. All right, we're turning left here. Another street, I guess. This one here. I choose this inner street because this links with Weymouth and Mahia, which is heading to Takanini. last time I went here, this houses or apartment on the right hand side still not existing. So what I'm saying, there's a big improvement in this area now. Because there's a lot of children playing around, that's why there's a lot of lumps. So to force the drivers to slow down. So we're still on a Wordsworth road. It looks every 50 meters there's humps. Watching Weymouth, but still go straight. So this road now is a friend Landers. right hand side. Before I go to our property in Takanini, so I have to go to South Gate first. I'll buy something from the shop. Great South Road. It's the bridge.